Today in wine history, Anthony Oliver, disguised as a wine merchant with his merchandise, but really arms for soldiers, drove into the citadel of Antwerp under the nose of Louis of Nassau in 1572.